Yeah, talk about schedule, because you mentioned that multiple times. That's a big part of your week and what you do. You're really organized. I'm actually not that organized, so I'm really impressed that you are.
Oh my gosh. I will give you a schedule that will change your entire everybody. Everybody. It's a $25,000 a month schedule. And that's really, that's like watering it down. That's watering it down. That's like recycled leads, old leads, 3-year old leads watered down. Yep. Like it's like that. So it's simple. And by the way, at this current moment, I have zero staff. And I have had 3 at one time before.
Jeez.
So yeah, and I do, well, no, that's not true. I have a virtual assistant. Okay. But, and they fill in the gaps. So like this schedule is for somebody that has a ton of people under them on their team, or the brand new agent coming in, and it specifically will help. It will specifically help brand new agents. So Monday, it's really, I always write it out so I don't forget anything. So Monday is what we call dial day.
Boom.
And this is where you do not get an appointment setter. You don't have the luxury of booking, of having somebody book your appointments. Like you spent your money on the lead. Why would you have a stranger call it? They're not invested. So you're like giving up $40 to like go put it in the toilet and flush the toilet. Would you do that? No. Right? Like you might, but I'm not.
I probably would, but most people would not.
$50 in the toilet real quick. No, it doesn't work that way. So you have to dial your own appointments. I start at 9 a.m. and I go until it's full. Today I got done at 11:52 and I was dialing brand new leads. So from 9, let's be honest, we had a little powwow. So from 9:48 to like 11:48, I booked 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I booked probably 15 appointments and then did 4 for another agent.
Jeez.
Yeah. So 2 hours of solid, just solid. Oh, and did an app at the end. Got a whole application.
And you and do then, that, you do that face-to-face appointment?
No, I was dialing.
No, I mean face-to-face. You're booking face-to-face?
Yeah, I'm booking face-to-face appointments, and then I sold an app over the phone.
Jeez.
At the end. So that was today, which gave me the rest of the day. Now I have the whole day off. So if I'm done, I had a conference call to get on, and I had agents to call. So, but what it does is it frees up. So if I'm done by 12, I take a lunch break if I want. From 1 to 5, you can do all of your office stuff.
Yep.
And you can hit the gym. I get up at 5 a.m. So gym in the morning, shower, dial. Tuesdays and Wednesdays are field days or phone days, whatever you want. You're either on the phone booking appointments to go in the field or you're on the phone selling. So I do 8 to 10 on Tuesday, 8 to 10 on Wednesday, every hour on the hour. Thursday is the same exact schedule as Monday. And then Friday, you get 8 to 10. And Saturday is every other for me. Boom. And it's just that simple. And it's 25 appointments minimally a week. And I break that down. So basically 25 appointments, this is for your new agent. You guys should definitely write this down. 25 appointments are sets, S-E-T-S. You set 25, which means you need what? 40 leads or more.
Yep.
So if you have 25 sets, you'll get into 15 to 20. So 15, let's say we stink. Right. And like, we're not that great. So we set 25, but only 15 let us in. So that's 15 sits, S-I-T-S.
Yep.
And then out of those sits, we were really bad and we only sold like 5 to 8 sales. Well, do the math.
It's good money.
It's a $5,000 week. It's a $20,000 month.
Quarter mil.
25 appointments a week, baby.
Six-figure
Academy. That's it.
I love that. That's huge. They stick to that system. There's no way they don't make 6 figures.
Yeah, the problem is sticking to the system. You got to show up to what? Dials. To show up to dials. If you don't, that's why I started live dialing publicly. Today was actually the first day. We had Tom on.
You know what? Yeah, Tom messaged me. He said, I'm sitting here watching. He said, I'm sitting here watching Leslie do her live dials. I'm like, how awesome is that?
Did he put a little brain emoji with a splatter? Because that's how he was. He was brain splatter emoji today.
Listening to live dials with Leslie, beast mode.
He was blown away, and we used Go High Level, and he just got to see that and the benefit of having that, and was so valuable for Tom. I know it was.
That's so huge. I freaking love that, man.
His wife. This is. That.
We should have charged. We should have, yeah, Denise is amazing too. We should have charged for this.
Yeah, we should.
We should have charged for this. This was so good.
We do.
Well, you do with Six Figure Academy, yeah. Right?
Yeah, you know? But now it's sort of like, you know, again, I just want you guys to sell. Because here's the thing. If I give out content and you love it and you love me, you're going to come and be with me.
That's right.
Yeah.
So on that note, if they want to reach out to Leslie and learn more or keep following your journey, how do they do that?
Hello at LeslieDSchofield.com.
Hello at
LeslieDSchofield.com. And then Instagram. I'm on Insta.
Yes. I am Leslie_Schofield.
Yes. And I am on Clubhouse.
What?
Six Figure Leslie. Yes.
The club. There's her Instagram. There's her Instagram for those that are wondering. Okay. I am Leslie_Schofield. In case you want her to spell her name, I was putting that up on Instagram earlier. So I am Leslie_Schofield on IG.
Please, you guys, if you want
to. I get a lot of agents DMing me on Instagram every single day because of stuff like this. So you'll definitely get some messages.
It's at Six Figure Leslie on Clubhouse, and I have invites.
Ah. Hi. You want in? Also, email hello@LeslieDSchofield.com. You've been unbelievable. You're an inspiration. I'm fortunate that you spent some time with us. I can guarantee you some agents are definitely reaching out for help because you are a terminator. Anything else you want to add before we close?
Yes. Thursday, 9:15 a.m. Eastern. We will be doing live dials. If you go on my Facebook page, I always post my Zoom link. It is public, open to the public. You can come hear me. Dial with our team. We overcome every objection in advance so that you book everybody that answers the phone.
Boom. That's a mic drop. She's willing to share her live dials. You are amazing. Thank you very much for your time. And thank you for sharing with our audience today. Appreciate you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right. Hey, make sure you guys go and continue to follow Leslie. Apply everything she's saying and make sure that you become Leslie Schofield one day. Hey, if you enjoyed this, I got another one you're going to love. It's right there. Click on it. See you in there.
Clubhouse has been fun lately, right?
Yes.
Not just fun, but like, I mean, there's been some extreme value, right?
Yes. Yeah, it's just been so good. People have been dropping bombs. People have been asking questions. People